Japanese film crew were around. They were doing this, and I had a cat, and the cats kept on trying to go for it.
Hiya, my name's Luke Daniels. This is the Bag of Nails. This is my pub. I opened it 8 years ago, in December 2011, and I decided I was going to make it very different. I decided the main thing you need to do with a pub is to make it fun. So that's what we did. We made it fun. We injected a lot of fun into it. We never meant to have cats originally. I just thought I'd have a lovely pub, lots of music, games, fun, and maybe get one cat or something like that. I grew up with lots of cats, and we had lots of kittens growing up at home. So this is kind of reliving my childhood, I suppose, a little bit. In terms of the decor of the place, I always meant to make it quite personal. I meant to make it quite a personal thing, but I was never quite sure what I was going to do with it. I wanted to react against how it was before. It was a well-known but run-down real ale pub. It had become a bit of a club, to be honest, where only hobgoblins are drinking in.
I am just naturally crazy,
I wanted the pub to be music-based. And I suddenly realised having all the old black blues and rock and roll stars, the origins of our modern music, on the wall would be a really good way to express this. I've done a lot of work in pubs before this. Years ago I ended up working in nightclub style bars, holiday parks and things like that. Horrific places, fun places, but horrific places. So I did lots of working in nightclubs and that sort of thing. And then I moved back to Bristol and ended up working in some of the best ale houses and nice pubs in Bristol.
I can see all the folks.